Next of our races, another of the five finals we have tonight. It's the men's 100 breaststroke. Well, what can Infinity do? And I mention him because he set a new games record. But we'll look at them as they come out to their respective lanes. In lane one, it's Théo Boussière from Aix-Marseille University in France. Prigoda of the Russian Federation from St. Petersburg State University. And he has form. Don't rule him out at all of this particular race, a 100 breaststroke. Nor this man either. Craig Benson attends Stirling University in Scotland, representing the Great Britain team here. He's in lane number two. Yuya Hinomoto, Kindai University, 22 years of age. Now, if any nation, a great breaststroking nation, Japan, have produced some of the history's greatest breaststrokers. And Hinomoto will be lining up in lane six. We've just seen coming out Sidlauskas of Lithuania, who's in lane three. And lane five, Mike Hooley of South Africa. He was over the moon at his performance in the semi-finals. He attends Tennessee State University. And the man who cracked on the pace last night, Infinity, his 59.51 was a personal best. It's a new games record here. It was his first sub-60 second time, as it was for the man in lane five, Mike Hooley of South Africa. Both going under 60 seconds for the first time. And Finity, a 59.51. We've already seen tonight in the finals, though, that being the fastest qualifier for the final does not guarantee you anything. So there we are, Boussière, Benson, Sidlauskas, Finity, Hooley, Hinomoto, Prigoda, and Ogretir of Turkey in lane eight. Well, Hooley looks to be totally relaxed. It was a great thrill for him last night. He showed every sort of emotion, most of it joy. They're set. They've been called in the men's 100 breaststroke final. All have very good starts, as you'd expect. Strong work underneath. The big last pull brings them out into the surface, and they're working. 25 meters gone. Hooley looks good. Hinomoto of Japan also. And over in lane seven, Prigoda of St. Petersburg State University in the Russian Federation. Now it is Hooley. Hooley and alongside him, Finity. Who goes first? Hooley, Finity second. Prigoda out in lane seven in third place. Great turn there and excellent underwater effort and technique from Infinity. Wow, Hooley and Finity. Look at that game's line. That's the record line. Finity holds that. Finity and Hooley. Finity looks to have a slight edge. It'll all depend on the touch. Prigoda is out in lane seven in third place. They come to the wall, and it is Finity. Prigoda snatches second ahead of Hinomoto, and Hooley just faded briefly over that last 5 meters and was touched out. Another games record. Infinity, 59.49, a personal best and a games record, and he needed to do it because there was some pace in that race. Finity in lane four. The big Russian, here he is, Kirill Prigoda. He got up for second. His time was a 59.5. And Hinamoto, as we saw in the semi-finals, his finishing is outstanding. He snuck up in the heat. He snuck up in his semi-final with very fast finishing. And his second 50 was 31.41, the fastest by some margin. It was good enough, too, to get him the bronze medal. Finity of the USA, Prigoda of the Russian Federation, and Hinamoto of Japan, 1, 2, and 3 in the men's 100 breaststroke.